wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. Doesn't take a trophy to make you proud, 'cause I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Can we say it all over the room? Say,
Jireh, you are enough. Jireh, you are enough. I will be content in every circumstance. Jireh, you are enough.
It's forever enough, always enough. Forever enough, always enough, more than enough. I don't wanna forget how I feel right now. On the mountaintop, I could see so clear what it's all about. So stay by my side when the sun goes down. I don't
you are enough.
So I am.
You are enough.
He completes me totally.
You are enough.
So I am. to the last service. And there are those of you in this room who feel inadequate. You feel insecure. You feel like you're missing something. You feel like you're lacking something. Maybe it was because your mother didn't affirm you. So now you feel like you're missing. Maybe it was because a relationship violated you and you feel like it took something from you. And now you feel like there's a piece of you missing. And because of what you do not have, you do not feel like you can walk out the plan of God for your life. But can I give you some prophetic insight? You mind if I give you some prophetic insight? Here's the prophetic insight. Jesus was the king of the world, is the king of the world, and he was born from a virgin. He's the king of the world, and he was born from somebody who did not know what it meant to have relationship. He's the king of the world, and she has not even married her husband yet. The prophetic word for you is, it does not matter what you are lacking in this season. If you're willing to just say, yes, God, you can use me. Even with what I don't know, even with what I haven't experienced, even with what I don't have, even with what's not in my hand, God, if you decide to use me, I'm open, I'm available. You can use me. If you want to speak to me, you can speak. If you want to sing to me, you can sing. If you need me to start a business, I'll start a business. If you need me to go to college, I'll go to college. If you need me to have a good marriage, even though I've never seen one, God, if you decide to use anybody, you can use me. And I need to know, is there a people in this room that will throw your hands up and say, I may not have everything that I want, but I got everything that I need. Because if I've got Jesus, I've got more than enough. If that's you in the room, would you open up your mouth and give God a shout of praise? Give God a shout.
Call you Jireh.